It's actually hard to review the game as a whole, because it's kind of split into three main sections, with a handful of filler in between. Like the cover art happily shows off, you'll be going up against the Daleks, the Cybermen, the Weeping Angels, and the constant dread that David Tennant's inclusion is basically just a glorified cameo.
It's not